this game doesn't want you to this game doesn't want you to get the override for the fire claw. It doesn't want you to get it doesn't want you to get the override. It doesn't want you to get the override. It does not want you to get the fucking override. It makes it obnoxiously difficult and awkward because it wants you to do that fucking run around like a fucking idiot, pointless dodging around like a fucking moron with shitty weapons. I'm just wasting my time.
The frost would do a lot of damage.
No, it does fuck all damage to it. Quick! See, I don't know if it's doing any fucking damage to it at all.
Yeah.
episode.
Subsiding.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I knew it was gonna die. Fucking shit in the fucking way. This is so boring. This is so fucking boring. What am I doing? Waste my fucking time and shit. Why am I wasting my fucking time? Why?
Shotgun was not much use against that.
Nonsense. Oh, come on!
Careful.
Unit. Ah, fuck, I got trapped. Got trapped again. There's so much shit in the way. Fuck, see, it's not the game cheating. It's fucking obstacles in the fucking way that you can't fucking see. And she gets trapped. And the game exploits that. And the game fucking exploits that.
Could use frost ammo against it.
This is just boring. It's not difficult, it's just boring, annoying, cheating, ridiculous, pointless exercise to get some stupid fucking override that she probably never fucking ever use. Right, you know what I'm going to do? Alright. Okay, you know what I'm going to do? This is just boring. Right. This is just fucking boring. Right, the game was a cheat. Right, so what I'm going to fucking cheat as well. Right. Game was a fucking cheat. Alright, what does she need to just make this stupid thing? Not that crap. Where's a smoke bomb? Right, she needs minion blaze. Right. Blast paste. Right, let's go and get some fucking blast paste. Let's go here. To buy some,
honor guide you. May your enemies fall. Yep, that's her.
She dresses for combat.
The champion from the court.
Your courage inspires us.
That fight.
Okay, only problem is this fucking fight. The stupid. Well, sorry, not stupid. Finding this melee guy.
What? Your spectators?
Oh, where the fuck is it? Can I remember what this fucking unit one is?
But how did he come to meet
Finale.
You did. Your enemy is
weak. Sorry, I'm gonna go to the different one.
You honor the Tanala. It's good to see that you survived.
Yeah, she died because she got trapped behind fucking rocks and trees and logs and all that shit. She couldn't move, and plus because you can't fucking see where you can't fucking see in it, because you're playing a fucking game, so you know you're fucking unaware. It's fucking bullshit in a way. So this is it. You either die because the game cheats. You either die because she gets obstacles in the fucking way, or she dies because of a genuine death. This is so boring. It's boring. Right, I could have gone to a different fucking save. And so a camp. I just want to get some fucking blast paste and She can't change her outfit yet.
Hail, Outlander.
Walk in friendship.
Right, let's see. She has no blast paste. Oh, she does. Okay, she's got. Right, but do you have tools? Right, do you have just some of these? Right, and right, okay, and right, so everything I can sell. No.
That's her, strongest of the outriders. Strike true as the tenth.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, hi. Well, I'm not really role playing, so I don't know why she's saying hi. Okay. Right. I need to pause the game. Save. Right, and what I'm going to do, because it's pointless, I'm going to have to, yeah, it's going to give her a bit more fire protection now. You only got 25, but, let's give her a bit more. She can't change her outfit. Not yet. I'm not gonna bother about if there's watchers here, but they're probably Apex anyway, and if you were, even if there were Apex, if you just override them, they're gonna attack and destroy its unit. So yeah. Right, gonna waste this. Alright.
A frost arrow could blow up that canister.
Right, actually, okay. Let's see if she can try and get that thing. But yeah, I need to pause the game. I'll be back in a minute.
Desktop profile.
Okay.
Profile 3.
Yeah, so the game wants you to use those smoke bombs, right? So you can justify existence of it. Right? So basically what it does is basically pretends, it basically, like, not, well, not pretends, it basically, it acts like the machines can still see you, even though there's fucking obstacles in its way. It knows where you are, so use a smoke bomb, apparently, then it stops seeing where you are. So, you know... blaze canister. I can't tell if it's in just sealed up or you can actually see it. Difficult to fucking know. Bullshit. He fucking knew she was gonna get stuck behind a fucking knew.
Better.
How does it do that? It's fucking another cheating death. Another bullshit cheating death. Alright. Shit, did I save? I did save, didn't I? Wait, hold on. Yeah.
Could use purred water ammo to my advantage.
That was another cheating death. Sorry, that was another bullshit death. This is boring. Absolutely fucking boring. This is boring. Boring, fucking boring. Tedious and fun. Okay. Tedious and boring. Right, I'm not gonna bother changing the fucking ammo. I'm just going to Let's actually. Come on! Is ready. you're too far. Bullshit. Absolute fucking bullshit. Bullshit again. Oh. Bullshit again. Come on. Oh, you bastard. Again, just got stuck again. Just got stuck again. There's too much shit in the way. There's too much fucking shit in the way. There's too much fucking shit in her way. Ah. This is so boring. I'm so bored of this bullshit. This is boring. Okay, what am I doing?
Should hit it with frost ammo.
Frost ammo. No, let's do the hunter one. See, this one does power shots, but it's range damage 20%. Power shots do not use up ammo. Right, okay, let's do the first one. I can't believe I'm spending so much time trying to get this stupid unit. One fucking unit. Can't see properly. Sake. Thank you. Alright, let's get to the other side. Can't believe I've got to use fucking smoke bombs to do this shit.